Nah, Jhin is crazy, bro. How to play Asuka? Don't Asuka and Jhin have like a special intro or nothing? It's weird how they have the same surname but they don't have no intro or nothing.
Get ready for the next battle.
Miss the menu theme, I don't know about that. Yeah. I don't really like it that much, to be fair. What moves go into a stance thing? Mad power up on her stuff. If I'd done it in heat.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, it's a Starburst. Same thing like Brian's, isn't it? Like the Snake Eyes thing. I don't think you get any new moves though.
Round one. Fight.
Man should have played waifus this whole time, I'll be honest. Fight. Am I doing playing with other characters? What am I doing playing these other characters, bro? Do it again. I swear to you. Do it again. Do it when I'm standing. Shut up. running on medium. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have a pocket Asuka, I'm not gonna lie. I think a pocket Asuka might be good. I might start playing in Tekken 7. Because she's kind of like, I do what I want type of situation. Stop it. She's gas. Fight. Oh, she's too gassed. Such a noob killer. She's so good. Okay, again. Oh, she's gonna be a nightmare, bro. I'll be honest, a lot of these characters are gonna be crazy, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. A lot of these characters are gonna be just stupid. Like, I just need to know what her other stuff is, because like she has other moves that go into this, yeah. So like. Oh, so that's what goes into it. Naniwa Gusto. Oh, you gotta press the one after. Okay, you gotta press one. Okay. Jeez Louise, bro. What the hell? Just dreamt, bro. Splat from there. Oh, that still hits grounded, yeah? Get down for me. This character is... This character's alright for a game like this, I'll be honest.
Next battle. Round one. Fight.
against it, man.
You know what? I don't really like cook the chip damage stuff, you know. I'll be honest. This map makes Tekken 8 look like a PSP game, or am I tripping? I stream chat. I'll let you lot deal with that one, man. I'm not even gonna entertain that one. I'll let you lot entertain that one.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that really works like that, yeah, as a thingy. Finish the string, okay. Round four. Oh yeah.
Yeah, now she's cool.
Aye, she's cool. Aye, that's, aye, that's, get ready that for the cool. Next battle. You're kind of cool, man.
Oh, you have to backdash me. Did the last round feel for you now? This guy's just cheap.
But you know what? I've always wanted to play her. Oh, can you do it like this? That low? Why? What? Why does that happen? Confirmable boys. Still there? Hit confirmable boys.
So this powers up her. So I could. How do you cancel it?
Oh, Q1.
Q1 down 1 plus 2. Q1 down 1 plus. Okay.
There are people wasting time in this thing, man. Like, how did that miss? That's basically her rage drive. Nightmare, boy. Crazy. It's crazy.
Get ready for the next battle.
Crazy, boy.
Round one. Fight.
But all that dancing around, what was it worth? Oh my gosh, that done a lot of damage. That done a lot of damage. He's not trying to rematch. That done a lot of damage.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight. She makes you want to press buttons. I realize when she plays, when you got that, like, power. Character's fun, man. Character's super fun. Make it look easy.
Round one.
It's experience, man. I played a lot of Tekken. She doesn't have the high number. That speeds you up. Why? I can't believe that speeds you up like that. If you plug in a pad, yeah. If you plug in a pad, it should work. You need the USB thing though. USB. What's his face? It's like a USB adapter, USB-C adapter. I mean, the game did work. Yeah, no, good games, man.
So that hits knockdown as well, okay.
Damage though.
What the hell?
That does a lot on chip as well. What the? This is kind of cheap, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. No, she's always been annoying, but. Really, man.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
I feel like these I definitely feel like these heat bursts, they hit you from far though. That, my heat burst shouldn't be hitting for that far. I think they need to change the range of how far they go.